Jackie, and I'm with Citizen Science Community Resources, and this is Krista with our organization as well. And we're here to show you how to take a three-point random soil sample in a garden using our Citizen Science Soil Sampling Toolkit. The first thing you do is you put on gloves. Okay? The next step is to choose the points in your garden. And again, it's a three-point random sampling. So you want to disperse the points in the garden using a V-like shape, which you see right here. The next step is to take a photo. You can also draw a diagram of the garden, and that is on your soil sampling site form included in your manual. Next, you will take a sample.
So how we start the sample is you remove the flag and you want to make 4 incisions in the ground using the trowel you receive. It's supposed to be 3 inches deep for each point you make. Depending on the soil, it should come out like a cone shape. We already took the first 2, so we're just showing you how to do the last one, which you will add into the bowl. Once you take the sample, you want to take all the dirt and make sure there's no sticks or rocks in there, or worms for that case. And you want to break up all the dirt so there's no big, like, balls in there. Put the soil into your base that you receive. So you use the spoon that you also get in the soil kit. And take the soil and just put it into the container. You want to make sure that you don't touch the edges to avoid messing with the seal. And you don't want to push down the soil because that can also change the result. Once you do that, you close it up. You'll receive a label on your clipboard that you get in the toolkit. So you just make sure that is put over both sides of the jar. And then you're going to put it into the cooler with the bag of ice and send it off to the lab. And don't forget to complete your site form and your chain of custody. And again, on how to do that is included in our manual. Thanks for watching our video. Good luck.